video, I'm going to show you how to have an incredible landing page to your website. You're going to be able to do this all yourself. And let me show you the landing pages right now so they can speak for themselves. So right here's one of the landing pages you'll be able to choose from. And you can scroll down. This is for maybe like a real estate, generating real estate leads. Everything's going to be super easy to edit. So as we scroll down, we have a testimonials area. This is perfect for real estate or any type of landing page, because you can really just swap out the image and the text and the logo. But this landing page is really designed for getting someone to take an action, which is to fill out this form or to get them to call you. This is one example. Right here's another landing page you'll be able to choose from. It's perfect for a restaurant that wants to have a single action of making a reservation. You can see it's absolutely gorgeous. You can integrate your menu into it, testimonials, your address. Right here is a perfect landing page for any kind of a medical service right here. And that action is to get someone to make an appointment. While these landing pages would be perfect if you're running any ad campaigns or there's any kind of advertising, you could send all that traffic to one of these beautiful landing pages. So here's one for a medical purpose. Here's a perfect one for any kind of a legal or a maybe like a tax or some kind of service like that. And it's got a perfect image by default right there for a lot of that. And you can scroll down here and, like for instance this right here, this has got an integrated pop-up where you can use and integrate this with any kind of email provider that you might have. As you scroll down, you can list out your services, and this is perfect for generating email leads and phone calls. Here's another one right here, perfect for a construction company, and here's the phone number prominently highlighted right there, and you could scroll down here, there's the phone number again, and you could show off some of the construction work, and all this text is easily going to be editable, and I'm going to show you in this video. Right here is a perfect landing page for an automotive service. I have been to so many auto repair websites, and they all pretty much stink. And this you can have to promote your auto repair service in a flash. You can put your logo. You pretty much usually just want that phone call and to show your hours. You've got that there in your address. Here's to make an appointment. You can scroll down and list out your services right here. Have some images of your location. And here's another call to action for requesting an appointment, testimonials, a map. You have it all right there. And lastly, we have this perfect landing page for any type of a beauty service, whether that is hair, nails, makeup, facial, spa, massage. It's got the perfect calming color scheme right here. It highlights your address, your phone number, and right here for booking an appointment. And you scroll down, it's just actually just a perfectly designed landing page. So let me close these out. Now, all these landing pages are built with something called Thrive Landing Pages. It is a WordPress plugin, and it's very easy to add to your website and to purchase. And if you don't have a website right now, or you just want to add some landing pages to your website, I'm going to walk you through it all right now. It's going to be super easy. Now, Thrive Landing Pages, I just showed you a fraction of the landing pages that are included. It actually has tons and tons and tons of landing pages, but those are just some of the new ones that are targeted for local businesses that are trying to generate leads, generate phone calls for their business. So I've got a link to this down below, and you can scroll down here and you can look at all of the different landing pages that they offer. There's such a wide variety, and they add new landing pages for free. The ones I just showed you right now were literally just added 2 days ago, and this piece of software came out about a year and a half, 2 years ago, and they're still updating it, adding features, adding landing pages, which will speed up the time it takes for you to get from point A to point B. And a lot of times I say, I don't care what the tool I use, I just want to get from point A to point B in the least amount of time possible. So you are going to need to purchase this plugin. Let me scroll down to see the cost right now. So if you just want to use it on one website, it's only $67. So you get access to those amazing designs for a fraction of what it would cost to hire a designer to create a landing page for you. And it comes with all those landing pages. And it is, that's not the end. They're going to keep adding, and they keep adding landing pages. So you don't know what they might release next month. Now, if you want it on more than one site, it's only $97. And the agency license, that's for people like me that want to install it for their customers. And that's actually the package that I have. So just go ahead and click on the link down below. Go here and make your purchase. They have phenomenal support, this company. And that $67 is going to give you lifetime updates. Now, the next thing you need is a web hosting account, and I recommend going with InMotion Hosting. I have a link down below, and you're going to want to use the link that I have to set you up. It's going to take you to this page where you're going to get an extra 38% off. And actually, when you click on that link, it's going to take you first to a page on my website where I explain in detail everything that I'm just going to give you, and you can only get it through me. And when you sign up for a new hosting account and how to redeem it, basically I've got an amazing library of training courses on my website that covers every area of generating leads, securing your website, and it includes all the plugins that you need to accomplish all of that, and I give you all that for free. It's a $799 value. That's what it would cost to buy these courses, but I include it when you sign up for an InMotion account. Now, I'm not going to go through all the steps of signing up for an InMotion account, and I'm not going to go in through the deep explanation, but I do have a video on that. But anyways, you'll come here. You will pick your plan. My websites are all on the Pro plan, so you can choose which plan you want. On the Pro plan, you can have unlimited websites. The main reason InMotion's excellent is they have a phenomenal support staff. Your website's on an SSD drive. That means it's going to run and load faster. And they provide a really fast web hosting service, meaning your website's going to load fast. And that is a big SEO value with Google when they decide if they want to show your website to someone when they're searching for what you offer. Site speed is humongous. And anyways, and there's all these other reasons. All you have to do is go ahead and click on order now, and then it's going to take you to this page and you can choose what you want. I ordered the Pro right here, but if you only are going to have like one or two websites, you can go with the Launch plan. You can get that as low as $489 a month, or the Power plan if you want six or more websites. So hypothetically, I'll just choose the Pro. Actually, here, let me choose the Launch 24. I'm going to click on Continue, and the next step is, do you want to order a new domain name, or do you want to just use a domain name that you already have? And you can make that choice here. So I'll just click on right here, one that I have. You can just enter your domain name and click on Next. And right here, it's offering you a nice little upgrade. You don't have to take it. It's just giving you an upgrade, offering you an upgrade to their Power plan. So I'm going to go ahead and click on Continue. And then right here, all you need to do is fill out your billing information. And that plugin is for WordPress. So right here, you can have them automatically install WordPress for you. So it's just one less step that you have to do. And then go ahead and put your payment information in. So you can see it's an incredible deal. 2 years of web hosting for only $117. So still, if you bought Thrive landing pages and then you also got hosting, you're still well under $200. To have a designer design a landing page for you is going to be way more than that. So anyways, just go ahead here and create your account. You're going to get an email from InMotion that is to confirm your order. It's going to give you a link to create a password. And they'll also send you your WordPress login. So here I am in WordPress now. And for you, it's going to look something very similar to this. When you purchase the Thrive Content Builder, Thrive Landing Pages, you'll go right here to Plugins, Add New. and it's just a downloaded zip file. So you'll click on Upload Plugins, you'll drag and drop it right here, and then click on Install Now. Now, if you look here, I already have it installed. It's right here. It's called Thrive Visual Editor. So it can be a little confusing because I said Thrive Landing Pages. The plugin's actually called Thrive Visual Editor, but it kind of goes, unfortunately, by several names. Thrive Visual Editor, Thrive Content Builder, Thrive Landing Pages, but here it's going to say Thrive Visual Editor. So let me show you how to load up one of those landing pages. It's pretty simple. So what we would do is, say we wanted to make one of those landing pages the home page when someone goes to our website. You would click on Pages, we'll click on Add New, and we'll name this home page. Like that, and then we'll click on Publish. Then we'll go right here, we'll click on Edit with Thrive Content Builder. And you can see this is what the page looks like right now. Not too fun, not too exciting. Right here, you'll click on where it says Thrive Landing Pages and click right here to choose a landing page. And let me show you where to find the landing pages I showed you in the beginning of the video. So right here where it says default landing pages, these are all the landing pages that came included in the installation of the plugin. Those new landing pages and all new landing pages are always going to be found right here where it says Thrive Template Cloud. So you click on that and it just takes a second. It's going to go to the Thrive servers and it's going to pull down a list of all the available landing pages. So I'm going to scroll down and find the one I want. I really liked that real estate one because it has that contact form right there. So I'm going to go ahead and on that one, I'm going to click on download. And it just takes a second. It's going to download it to the local website. Then I'm going to click on open. And then it just loaded it in there that fast. And you can see as you scroll down, this is that website. Now, the beauty of this Thrive Content Builder and this landing page solution is anyone can edit anything without a degree in coding. So, like I said, that this landing page, I like it because of the contact form, but I might want to use it for a different purpose. It's so easy. Everything you can just click on and change. So right here it says find your dream home. So say I wanted this to be for cars. I would say find your dream and let's see, I'll put car like that and then let me delete home. And then I can click off and then there it is. Now it's going to be about cars. And everything you can see as I hover over it, you can click on and you can edit. So we've got text. Right here, I can click on there and I can change any of the text. And you can see right here, you have different formatting options, bold, italicized, things like that. You have your font size and you can make this window go away by clicking on X. And it's the same thing with all of your text and all of these boxes. You can click on anything and change it. So it would take a longer video and I want to keep this short to show you every little aspect about editing this, but when you purchase the plugin, they give you all the training videos. There's a huge support community behind it, and as you can see, the learning curve is not that steep when you're just clicking and dragging and dropping. Oh yeah, and you can actually drag and drop. So if I wanted to duplicate this paragraph, I hit the little green button. Say I wanted to move this up here, I can just go like that. And here, if I want to delete something, I can go like that. So it's super flexible. So anyways, you would make this look the way you want it to look. Let me show you colors. So I clicked on this box, and then I clicked on here. It's the color palette, and you can see the background. And so I can change it to be, you know, whatever. Say I wanted it to be black. That's actually kind of sleek as well. And you can see how easy it is to change colors. Anyways. I can go on and on about the little things you can do. And even this image, okay, let me last thing. You go on this image. Right here it says background image and you can change it to be whatever background image you want. Okay, so once you've edited it to your heart's content, just click on Save Changes. And then we can close that window and we're back here. So now we need to tell WordPress that this is going to be our homepage. Even though it says homepage, and you go to right down here to settings, you go to reading, and it says our front page will make homepage, that page we just created. Click on save changes, and then click on View Site, and you're gonna see, bam, there is the landing page. So I know I went fast. Sometimes my videos can go too long, and I went fast on this. If you need help with anything you saw, I've got a live chat on my website. You can click over to my website and just ask me. I am there all day, every day, and sometimes it might take me a minute to respond to you if I'm doing something, but you can go there. I've got a link down below for you to purchase Thrive Content Builder, Thrive Landing Pages. And I've got a link down below, and it's a special link for the hosting. You're going to want to purchase it through that link, the new hosting, because it includes my extra bonus of all the training courses. That's really going to get you off on the right foot, and it's also going to get you that 38% discount. Now, I do get a small referral fee. That is not why I use Emotion, and that's not why I use Thrive Content Builder, Thrive Landing Pages. I use them personally because they are the best that there is. The website I have is on InMotion. I use these landing pages on all my websites. I only talk about the things that I personally use myself. Well, that's it for today's video. I'd love to hear your thoughts on it in the comment section down below. Please also give me a thumbs up on YouTube. That really helps me out. And if you haven't subscribed yet to the channel, go ahead and click on that subscribe button. That also helps me out. Now, I don't want you to ever leave empty-handed, and that's why I put together a free video course just for my subscribers called The 3 Steps to WordPress Success. Now, if you would like free access to that course, just go ahead and click right here on the right. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.